They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
We're gonna have to get you to higher ground. Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me. Just a bit further.
How do you like that, sister?
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something? Bloody splicer, seal Johnny in before they... Goddamn splicers.
Wonder if he's still got some atom on him. Yeah. Let's bug. Weak! You're a weak chopper. This little fish ain't worth telling it. We're not big daddy. Yellow! Always have been. You'll be no better off with a metal daddy, little fish. See you floating.
From his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
You all right, Boyle? First time plasma's a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Thank you. Yeah! Report! Fuck!
If I didn't care.
tracer in the water. Right. Hit him with the electrobolt.
Hey, I'm Jeff Keighley here in Boston to go behind the scenes to hear some untold stories about the making of BioShock with Ken Levine and Sean Robertson.
Oh, God. find the exit from here.
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches sent you? The KGB wolf or the CIA jackal? Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Admiral Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or thus move on, yeah? Jack.
Since we must reach Simon, the age will be knocking at my door.